about hope. Today is about opportunity. Today is about dreams.
Today, our young children are starting a new milestone. Whoa. A new milestone that will lead and bring to them a brighter future. This should be a wonderful day, a remarkable day, that we all remember when even these children become old men and women. And they will tell their story to their children and their grandchildren that their future was built from this school. Their future was shaped with this new library and computer lab.
Hope for God on this day is so thankful to Tom and Ellen Jones and their beautiful children, their beautiful family. It is because of the Jones family in Pittsburgh, in the USA, that today Tafi Mador has this beautiful library and computer lab. To Tom and Ellen and your family, you are changing lives. Yay! These children are the future of Ghana. These children are the future of our world. They are the leaders that will take us to a better place. The next doctor is in this village. The next teacher is in this village. Yeah. The next nurse, the next writer, the next paramount chief is possibly in this village. And ladies and gentlemen, I truly believe the next president of Ghana is in this village.
Into a library room before, but from Dr. Steve Green brought a good thing to our community. I like it. We'll be ready to come and read and learn many things from the books. Even today I went there, I read many books and I get many things. I like it very much.